สวัสดีค่ะ
Good morning everyone. This is Sins and
I'm Paul here.
Yeah, so we are here today to talk about Thai food
yes.
and introduce this Thai cooking class. Mm-hmm. So why this cooking class is essential?
Nowadays that most people they are very busy with their daily life and don't have time to cook a proper meal uh-huh. or create a new dishes that are different from what they have in everyday life. So you can go and get things from supermarket or take away to keep you going.
Always. Yes.
Yeah, but you probably don't realize the nutrition in there and probably don't know how much your body needs.
Okay, interesting. What is the value that you will get from this class?
So cooking Thai food is not that complicated like you thought.
Mm-hmm.
Some dishes take only 10 or 15 minutes.
Oh.
Then you can get freshly cooked dishes for everyone at home. If you don't have that wok like most Asian kitchen do,
yes.
you don't have to worry about that at all.
Okay.
So we just have whatever you have in the kitchen and give it a go.
Oh, that's a good thing. And how the teaching procedure that you offer for this class then?
So we are here today to show you how to cook Thai food easily from scratch using fresh ingredients.
Mm.
You don't have to remember how much to put it in each dishes because people always have their different tastes.
Mm.
The charm of cooking Thai food is that you can adjust the taste to your own liking.
Oh, okay.
Just remember what to put in first and after just to bring out the most flavor of that dish.
That's it totally easy when compared
yes,
to the Western food.
Yes.
Yes. So what you will get from joining us today?
So joining us in the class today, you will learn the authentic taste of Thai and ingredients
key.
To go with. You can bring this lesson to do it at home whenever you feel like. Cooking your own meals is a lot cheaper than what you get from the restaurant. And especially when you have to feed many family members and it's very cost effective.
Oh, that's the main key benefit, huh? Come and join us today. It is not only you. Learn how to cook the Thai food, but you can also get to eat your own cooked food and you can bring it home to have it with your family later as well.
Exactly. Hope to hear from you soon. See you next time.
สวัสดีค่ะ.
Today we're gonna cook stir fry chicken and cashew nuts. It's a bit different from a restaurant. Experiment a little bit because what I have back home is different brand. So different brand got different flavors. So when you put everything in together, you might not get the right taste.
Yeah.
So I adjust the taste a little bit because you don't get the same sauce, especially tomato sauce. It's a bit sour here, but back home it's a bit sweeter. Yeah, not to be very clear because the more you cook, see, you can see it's a bit clear and then like this,
yep.
And then stir a little bit. With this one, after you put in, I will just turn the heat down a bit.
You can do the syrup.
Yeah? Oh, yeah. Because you're going to cook the sauce and coat the chicken. The chili.
Okay, so is that all right?
Sure.
I think it was wonderfully. Well, you're a very good tutor.
Thank you.
And I made that comment in there earlier. If I could produce something 8% as good as your dish,
I'd
be happy. And I think our whole group of three have done a very good job. I think we've produced something that we'd be happy to serve to anybody.
Oh, beautiful.
I know I am, so thank you.
Thank you very much. So I can score him 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10, you done well. Very good.
Itself is beautiful. The way you showed us how to cook it was very simple. Very, very well explained on a step-to-step basis,
uh-huh.
And it just made it easy for us to actually cook it.
Yep, it smells nice. It tastes very good too. Do you think you can take it to cook in your mother at home, Hannah?
Oh yes, definitely. It's quite simple, and I know she'll love it. So.
Oh, that's nice. Nice to hear that. And today I also score him and Hannah 9 out of 10.
Equal top.
Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you very much.